We're going to solve this quadratic equation by extracting roots. The first step is to isolate the square. I'm going to do that here first by subtracting 3. Leaves me with x minus 1. 4 times x minus 1 squared equals negative 3. Dividing both sides then by 4. X minus 1 squared equals negative 3 fourths. Okay, and then take the square root of both sides. Don't forget, whenever you take the square root, you need to include plus or minus. Square root of x minus 1 squared is x minus 1 equals plus or minus. Now the square root of negative 3 is I times the square root of 3, and the square root of 4 is 2. Adding 1, we're left with x equals 1 plus or minus I times the square root of 3 over 2. Now you want to make that look like a complex number. Complex numbers always look like a plus bi. So I'm going to rewrite this as 1 plus or minus square root of 3 over 2 times i. So in the back of the book, you'll probably see your answer looks like this: 1 minus square root of 3 over 2i, 1 plus square root of 3 over 2i. So there's my two solutions. They both happen to be complex.